This game is tied.
And it's a crying shame that Andrew Miller, who threw seven innings and gave up just one hit and one run, will get a no decision. Yikes. Now, you don't leave Andrew Miller in because the Marlins scored all their runs the inning he was pinch hit for. Ross Gloed got a big base hit. Salazar 2 for 2, and it's a tie ball game. Unbelievable.
And the Orioles aren't done yet because they've got one of their best hitters up there right now, Brian Roberts.